Well, Anniston's skyline looks a lot different this week. The old Wells Fargo Bank building is no more. Crews completed demolition on the building this weekend. The demolition halted local traffic around the area because the police department had to shut down streets to protect people from any of the falling debris. Wells Fargo officials say the space where the old building once stood will serve as a new location for a new regional branch.